fortress of Shalatuwar was constructed by the knights of old so they could control the mountainous region of Yerevan. Many years ago, however, the knights retreated from that region. Since then, a powerful orc clan has arrived and settled there. The orcs, a people who have always been independent and strong, now serve the enemy, compelled to fight by a force more powerful than they. Heroes led them to the fertile valleys of Yerevan, where they sought shelter in the tall towers of its fortress. When the day of leave-taking came, Amlak, the Archer of the Sun, strode off to his land in Orlok and settled among its steep gorges, taking with him his share of the treasure and the blue gem. Gorlond, the knight, returned to his fiefdom in Sarakan and became Duke of his frozen castle, where the white gem has been watched over ever since.
you, my friend. Although you come too late, but there is still hope, and only the sacred markings on the stones reveal the way. Come with me, let us leave this dungeon, and while we walk, I shall explain to you how to recognize the signs.
No!
Kerman has died. He was weakened by his captivity and illness, and a cruel blade sealed his fate. Nevertheless, his belief that the enemy can be stopped heartens you, and the warning about secrets and mysteries can be of assistance. However, the quest continues, and the enemy is threatening the bony white gems, which are in the keeping of the Gorge of Orlok and the Frozen Castle. Time is of the essence. One of those two should be your next objective.